Happy World Diabetes Day. Today is World Diabetes Day because it's the 130th birthday of Frederick Banting. Frederick Banting was the man that sort of discovered insulin for people with type 1 diabetes. And so it's thanks to him that people like my daughter can live a relatively normal life with this stuff. So to say happy birthday to Frederick Banting, I'm going to play Happy Birthday on the piano with insulin. Here we go.